Shares of Getty Images are rising more than 45% Monday morning after the company announced a buyout proposal from Trillium Capital for $10 per share in cash. This represents a premium of about 98% to the closing value of the stock on Friday.